Developing tonight, one person is dead after a plane crash near Kokomo. Howard County deputies were dispatched to State Road 22 and County Road 300 East for reports of a plane crash around 5 o'clock tonight. Deputies found a twin-engine plane in a soybean field. The pilot died in the crash, but investigators have not identified the person yet. Investigators are asking the public to stay away from the scene as the FAA and NTSB have been notified and will arrive to continue the investigation.